Okay. Welcome back to another stream of Tony Hawk's Pro Skater 2. Today, I'm going to try to get two characters done in one go. We'll see how it goes. I want to hopefully be done within 2.5 hours at best, but I don't know if that's going to happen. Oh my god, I couldn't even land that. Uh-oh, he's got a judo. Maybe not. Come on, dude. Damn it, Bucky. Goddamn judo. That's a really long animation. I should spend money on stats. I gotta get the get his speed and ollie up probably. And I gotta get rid of that judo. Save myself some time. Thank you.
If I could, I'd drop that lip balance stat all the way down to 1. Because I could use some extra points and something more helpful. Slow spot here. Now I'm stuck in here, I guess. No! God damn it. Twice I could have had the 6th score. Too fast, way too fast. Let's just retry. Not even anything was going on, just jumping all over the place. Come on, dude. I don't think I even got the bells. Thank you.
Come on. I'm not gonna get it again. There we go. Alright, no point in continuing because we're gonna run out of time anyway. Bells either. I'm not using my time efficiently at all. It. I was thinking I could do this under 2:30, but it's probably not gonna happen. You fucker. That would happen as soon as I hit that ramp. How's this last money? Oh, Oh. What did I miss? Oh my god. I'm doing awful. I shouldn't set myself on expectations to try to reach certain times. Sure, anything to keep me on this level a little bit longer. There we go. Okay. Up right circle, left right circle. Alright. One of them has a really long animation. I can't remember which one. Bienvenue à la cuvette de Marseille. Alright, that's all the cash. I think. Or did I miss one somewhere? Oh, that's right, the one at the bottom of the, or as soon as I get into the entrance, that's right. Oh. Guess standard moves are gonna have to do. Come on, can I get a grind somewhere? There we go. finish up some more of these stats. Spin needs to get turned all the way up. Man, his manuals are not good. That kick flip to Indy, I don't know why that's there either, or how I even do it. I'm just mashing buttons most of the time. So we're just skating the subway tokens I think I just got. So let's try doing something good, and then I just bail anyway. Oh my god. Really? All that time in the air and you couldn't land that? Oh my fucking god. Can't do anything with this guy. Sure, do the longest animation. Guess we're getting rid of the kickflip to Indy. Thank you. Sure, why not? Man, good run yesterday, and now and now it's just absolutely bad. Yeah, almost 30 minutes in, and I'm done with New York yet. I guess I can't do any tricks over that gap. Should I get that 6 score out of the way? Sure. We can jump over it. Shit. See if I can somehow waste 5 minutes trying to get this one bill here. There you go, ho. Oh. Oh no. Venice Beach. You fat fuck. Able to do stuff like that with other characters, but just not Bucky. Really? Yeah, every other skater can make a kickflip and jump that, but I guess not this guy. It's an upright circle. That's the really long animation one, I think it is. Oh, just one for Japan? Okay. Nice. Too far. Alright. I mean, I've only got, just a K. Alright. Let's try to get the rest of the spray cans, I guess. Actually, it's probably not gonna happen. Unless if I can get this one here. Put me in the sand, damn it. And fall through the floor. Jesus. The turning on this guy. It's either super tight or not tight at all. Minutes. Truly terrible. Son of a fucking bitch. It's right there. Come on, game. Give me the benefit of the doubt. Gonna bail anyway. I'll try to get that cash, then I'll try to ollie the bum as well. Come on, put me in the sand. Oh my god. Nothing wants to go right today. Nothing at all. And I still got stupid $50 sitting on that rail still. $200 up there, $100 over there. Jesus. Yep, jumped right over the fucking guy. Oh my god, what's going on right now?
I'll open up again on you, punk.
I actually feel like the game is now just saying, fuck you. There you go, you fucking asshole. I just can't believe how much bullshit is going on right now. Wall ride, thank you. Whoa, getting a little glitchy. That was not glitchy, that was just me sucking ass at the game. Nope. At this point, just throw the goddamn board at the cash to get it. I can't imagine running through Tony Hawk's Pro Skater 3 so many times. Not looking forward to it. It's just more characters, more challenges that are harder. Ugh, it's gonna be a pain. I think, and Bucky Lasek was gonna give me that one right away. Motherfuck. Yep, here's the shit run. Let's just get some cash, I guess. Spend some more cash. If I can buy the rest of his boards, how much money do I have? All right, 14,000? Yeah. Can I get rid of the, what was it, finger flip airwalk? Actually, that shouldn't be too bad. I can't even get a good special. Alright, well. Just gotta hopefully be good. I gotta rely on my skills to get 200,000 with this guy. Or 250,000. $250,000 points. And so it begins. Why do I even bother? I'm gonna need those points for the extra, for the tricks in a second. Oh, finally, finally. What the fuck is it with this guy? I just get so much unlucky stuff going on. It's just unbelievable. A lot more points. I need to get like 70,000 right off the rip to even have a shot. Oh, he just did another dumb bullshit move. Uh-oh. Can I do a kickflip faster? Is that my problem right now? I'm pressing X, but not doing it. Come on, buddy. Let's have some actual skill for once in our lives. All right. I don't know, guys. I don't know. Get stuck on the rail. There we go. Yep. Be a fucking asshole. And here we go. Only 33,000 for all that? Why'd the combo break? There it is. Okay. Whew. I don't know why that combo broke, though. It made no sense. I was still grinding. Thank you. any of my regulars would know what the hell I'm trying to do now. And, it's not cooperating with me. There we go. So if I do it one more time. Let's go for skate. Come on, dude. Let's get the perfect angle. There you go. Oh. I just need a bolt. Here we go. Here we go. One. Two. Three. Oh, only two. Never mind. Oh, that's right. I gotta go into the half pipe now. I think there's only one more thing of cash. If I'm good enough to hit it. Come on, you loser. I don't know why I keep on doing level select though, and I actually want to spend money on stuff. The Bull Ring, Mexico. Mexico.
Oh,
Ooh, restart. That finger flip airlock sucks for points. I don't know why I even bother. Come on, Bucky. You have some of the worst specials I've ever seen. I can't believe I landed that one foot Japan or whatever. Oh, I didn't mean to hit restart. I just wanted to end the run. Damn. That one bail had to, yeah, that really hurt. That should be enough for a first still. I think anything over 92, anything over 92 is pretty safe. So I can make that gap again. Nice. Okay. Just get that out of the way. Now let's try to go for some cash. Hopefully we can get something. Try to help speed this up. No cash on this run? Hell yeah, I'm gonna get no cash on this run. Bucky, biggest letdown for me so far. That was cool. Nice. That was cool. That was impressive, Bucky. If only you were that awesome in the game. Yeah, yeah, credits. Here we go. Come on. Loading screens. Come on. In the crowd. All right. No. Glitching through the ground. I got an 80 out of that. Amigo. was that last cash in the shit. But if I can get across this wire now, then it'll make it all worth it. Yep. Cool. Alright, so now it should just be the ones in the corners? Stud cheat, okay. Now save career, all that progress. Bucky is done. Hour 17, alright. Let's try. Let's go for a second. Another one. Cruise is in jeopardy of cancellation. So it's gonna be in August. Going to Alaska. Oh my god, Rodney Mullen, look at your stats. They suck. Those all work. Left, right, square. And then what was the other one? Down, right, circle. Okay. I'm gonna get those air and just that air stat will probably have to be maxed out after hangar. If I'm lucky. There we go. Star Wars Episode 9 Steelbook coming tomorrow. Yes. Looking forward to rewatching that. Broke his jump there. Oh. Come on, it's right there. Give me the E. I gotta get all the pilot wings. Oh my god, with that air stat so low. See if we can still do it, but didn't even mean to do that. All right. Jesus. What's left? What am I missing? Is there a cache somewhere that I don't know about? Is there another cache in there? Oh, the hang time gaps. Come on, buddy. Alright, Rodney, let's get that hang time stat up. Maybe Ollie in speed? Because I still have to clear that gap. He's making this tough. He has some awful stats. That air stat somehow, I guess, got really high that I don't know about. There you go.
Come
There was the last hall pass. Get this cash out of the way because it'll be a pain in the ass. Hell yeah. Give me that 6 score. Come on. That's what I'm talking about. Alright. Try that again, Rodney. That's a really big drop. Okay, oh, there's just some more cash, on the right side. So far, I think I'm doing a little bit better. Downright circle? Oh. downright circle. I guess that doesn't do anything? Something go wrong? Huh. Hey, if I gotta have a good run on two levels, that means I gotta do shit on this one. And then I gotta be absolutely horrible in Philadelphia, so... Yep. Yep. Let's just restart the competition. See, I'm trying exactly what I tried before, and just not having it. Is there another way to get up there that I just don't know about? Or that I'm not good about? Or good enough to do? Try doing too much. All right, let me just get all the cash in that secret area. Then I'll focus on that pain in the ass cash and then another competition run. Come on, here we go again. Turn it up. Ring the noise. Alright. Alright, Zach, you pro skater player. Here you go. Oh. Over. Alright, I'll go over the crossbar, I guess. Thank you. Come on, Cash. Come to me. Give me the money. This thing just blasts my ass wide open. It went over twice, and then the one time I already needed to actually go over, it doesn't. There we go, you asshat. I gotta see these specials, because I don't know why they're not working. Maybe I can try changing the controls to something different. This one did not want to work. Downright circle. So let's try something else. Let's do left-right circle. Is that available? Okay. Then nollie flip under flip. I think that one worked. So. Okay. Let's see if this will allow me to actually do some specials. Yeah, it's not doing it. Left, right, circle. Oh, it's a manual. I don't like that. Yeah, that's weird. All right, here it is. It's already starting. Let's see if I can figure this out. All the way through there. If he thinks I'm pissing him off, you should imagine what this level's doing to me right now. Land, please. Okay.
Oh my god.
I need to get the 6-score out of the way, or else I won't be able to focus on anything else. Those PlayStation 1 boundaries. That was really good. All right. Beautiful. Oh. Oh, that's fine. All right. 6-score out of the way. Moving on to actual objectives. I mean, I was sort of online, but I need just a little bit more speed, I guess. There we go. Nice. Is that taxi? Ah, taxi, you threw me off. Gonna have that other taxi probably here. Yep. There we go. 50-50 Joey's gap. Joey sculpture. There we go. Try to get another piece of cash here while I can. Come on. Oh. Rodney, you're falling to your death. Thank you. Right into the hydrant. Here's the miracle. I thought I had enough speed there. Well, give me enough height. There you go, buddy. Till we get it right. Oh my god, come on. Stay on there. I'm gonna get rid of that awful move. I got a lot of money. Might as well spend a good chunk of it on something that'll actually give me some points. I'll do Christ Air. How about that? Okay. Moving on with something that's actually helpful. Back at Venice. Oh shit. Oh my god. That was nuts. Nice. It doesn't count it. Why does it do that dumb glitch? Yeah, it's not gonna happen. Alright. Try it again. From the top. There we go. Oh, really? Between that transfer, I couldn't make it? Go, 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 go. No letters? Okay, that's fine. Come on, one more transfer, please, for the love of God, make it onto the other side. Guess you don't want to be over there. Come on, Rodney, get up there. Get your ass up there. Yep. Nope, I just wanted you on the to grind over. There we go, like that. I could probably get E. I'm not gonna get that last. Well, I could get the last paint can. Nah, let's do that. I guess tail slide doesn't work anymore? Oh. Come on, tail slide. Get the tail out from in between your legs, and let's try actually sliding.
Oh.
Alright, fine. You son of a bitch. Retry. Retry. Come on. Let's get through this. What's up, Fall? Oh, alright. My three sons, hello. Welcome to the stream. Come on, jump, Ollie. Alright, it's doing this to me like it did last time.
Get out of here, you creep.
I don't think I'm gonna be able to get Ollie. I don't even know why I bothered trying for that. Ooh. Yes, it's, I sort of didn't think about how much of a task it's probably going to be to play through all of them. Except for Ride and Shred and 5, because those are all terrible games. But yeah, I'm both looking forward to it and, wondering how long it's going to take for me to get to some of my favorites, like Underground 2 and just Underground, since that one's my favorite. I just gotta Ollie the bum. Oh, into that tail slide. I feel like what made Underground so good for me was that it just didn't feel like I was doing missions over and over like I'm doing for all these other games. It actually had like a story and shit, so I was like, wow. They're finally innovating Tony Hawk. After getting the same game, what was it, like 4 years, 5 years in a row? Yeah, for some reason, American Wasteland gets a lot of hate, but I don't see why. It's honestly not that bad. I think it was the last really good one before. That was like the last one that I really played a lot. I had Proving Ground, but oh, am I doing it wrong? I think I'm doing the grind wrong. Yeah, no, American Wasteland was great. Why isn't the tail slide working? Something going on? There it is. Don't know why it wasn't working. I've got Project 8 right here for PS3 and PS2. So I'm really curious as to how it's gonna play out. From what I've seen for like the PS3 and the 360 versions, it's like I feel like it was like trying to be Skate, but I don't know if even Skate was out at that time. They just tried changing up a lot. It wasn't as arcadey as I feel like it should have been. So I'm looking forward to playing it. And same thing for Proving Ground. Come on. Slowly make my way up the stairs. There we go. Did you play Proving Ground at all? Okay. I think, well, Proving Ground being the last Neversoft game is the, what would we call it, like the best of the worst. I played it on the Wii. Wasn't a fan. I gotta play PlayStation for me to enjoy it. So of course now that I'm older and I can afford to basically play all the games that I missed out that I wanted to play, that's pretty much what this whole my whole streams are going to be about, just playing games that I've wanted to for a long time. Everything up until American Wasteland I played, and then a little bit of Proving Ground on Wii, but Proving Ground on Wii had horrible controls, so I was not a fan of it at all. Every time I played, I'm like, man, I wish I was using a DualShock. That was a little rough. That was cool. Yeah, so what my plan for my streams is going to be, like, I've got Pro Skater 3 and 4 for PlayStation 1, but I'm going to do, like, the previous gen versions of a newer game after I've done the initial run of games. I feel like that would be easier to do. But then, of course, I'd be going from good controls to absolute shit controls. So, hopefully it works out well. Oh no. Alright, guess I'm just gonna get cash for this one. That would have been a... Try to do one more turn of that Christ air. Oh, I didn't wait. Did I wait long enough? Probably not. Oh, I did open it. Okay, that's nice. Alright, so let's go for a ton of points and then get the last piece of cash out there. Try to get through Skate Street pretty quickly. So, Sons, what console did you mainly play Tony Hawk on? Oh, Alright, going to Philadelphia, which means I'm gonna have to face the bane of my existence. Try that. Got up there. So that rail up above the fountain is the bane of my existence in this whole game. Hardest thing I can do is to get up that rail and off to like the right so I can actually do stuff. Give me that E. There we go. Get rid of the radio. Turn that shit up. Thank you. Come on, I can get that last Liberty Bell. No! I hate feeling confident because then I always screw up. That's all I wanted. No. Alright, I guess I'll just try to get the cash. I'm not gonna be able to hit these lip tricks. Tricks, and there's one more thing of cash over the fountain. Might as well get that out of the way. Looks like they're both in the, also in the fountain too. Yep. Almost done. I wonder if Skate Heaven has its own, like, career mode, objectives. If you can collect skate there, if you can get a 6 score or something. But I wonder if it's just, like, a free skate place. I've never unlocked Skate Heaven, so I'm looking forward to seeing it for the first time.
Adios, amigo.
Special, come on, game. Oh, full one, sloppy. There we go. Oh, I gotta figure out the landing on that. That should at least be a first place. Yeah, 97, that's a first place. So, let's end that. End the competition. Got the goals. Now we just gotta get the cash. Alright, Rodney's tape. Oh, that was pretty cool. That was cool. It was like a manual and then a kick flip or a heel flip and another manual. Long day. Oh, why? Oh, There we go. I like how it'll do lip trick. Oh! It'll do a lip trick, but it won't actually grind, even though I'm right on top of the rail. A lip trick from that height makes no sense. No. Let's try one more time. Hopefully I can get onto that rail. Damn timer. There we go. I should be able to finish it right here. Say you do this. No, oh, the cash is right there. All right, it should be right here. Put me the other way, damn it. Put me in the stands. There it is. just more tweets and shit. There it is. And run. And run, and run. Weight cheat available. Okay. And that's gonna be it. Okay, go to the main menu. Let's see who we got coming up next. This is my first 2-in-1 for Tony Hawk. So, or Pro Skater 2 at least. So let's see who we got coming up. Chad Muska and Andrew Reynolds. Rowley. Oh, all right, so we're nearing the end. Okay, so now I think we are definitely now halfway done, because then we gotta add on two more, Spider-Man and the creator character. So, looking good so far. All right, so next time it'll probably, most likely, be Chad Muska and Andrew Reynolds. All right, so that's what's coming up. All right, thank you everybody for coming out, for checking out the stream today. I got a couple of people here in chat. Fall Ferris, thank you for chatting, and my three sons. It was great chatting with you. Hopefully you are all doing great and not getting infected by the virus. So that's pretty much it on that. Until tomorrow, I should be on tomorrow. I probably won't be on Wednesday because Wednesday is my birthday, and I'll probably just want to be playing anything else. Probably seeing some family. Who knows what's gonna happen. But yeah, so that's it for today. Thank you everybody for coming out, and have a great rest of your day.